Today, we are talking about PCM600. In this video, we are talking about how to make a new project and select a relay for testing. First, open PCM software. From File, press New Project. Type any project name, then press Create. Now, right-click to create a new substation. Then, create a new voltage level, for example 132 kV. Now, you can create a new bay to locate the relay for testing. Now, you can choose the type of relay.